I gather you didn't get the data.
Who the hell are you people? What do you want?
The shipments you made to the Ascent Group. Speak.
Why? What's in it for me, huh?
Well, how about not spending a perceived eternity in the Null exploring all possible and probable types of pain?
Bring it on, you foreign bitch! I got enough black ice in here to fry whatever you jacked me into.
Yes, well, we'll see about that. Another assignment completed. I admire your resourcefulness. Seems there are sapiens who deviate from the species' substandard norm. Now we should leave. About 20 Onyx Void flatliners are heading this way, stimmed up and itching to pulp us. I prefer facing them at a different time and place. We will contact you as soon as we've extracted the data we need from this... thing. Fel told me you'd come. I see you've got the bag. Good. And no questions asked either. Even better. Here's what he promised you. And check back with me if you were looking for more work. I always have. What now?
Oh boy, do I have a feed for you. Things got unusually rowdy in Corp Zone tonight when a brawl at the Dream World Club turned intensely lethal. The feed has learned that masses of murderous gangers were killed in a very uneven tussle before the survivors rapidly vacated the premises. I gotta say I have a soft spot for the weak standing up against the strong. All the kudos to you, whoever you are.
Look at this, and this, and this. Thank you.
defenders. We are preparing a new round of exciting user tests. Sign up and receive a complimentary hat.
Should you happen to flatline a scumbag? One less scumbag. That's a premium bounty. Bet he was a bitch to flatline, huh? Glad that's high profile asshole you wasted. Good. Here's a nice stack.
Bro, you again. Just the guy. So, the stuff he got me from our good friend, shit is fan-fucking-tastic and all, but the puny little Carlins that have been coming in here, the ones all desperate to get punked in that right quick. Well, I think their hearts have been starting to explode or some shit. Like, seriously, the stuff is too intense. They just can't hit. So yeah, we need some lower grade stuff. Something the Carlins can handle. I mean, business is booming now. But why leave money on the table? I want to be able to service all my clients. So, be a bro and do one more run for me? Perfect. I knew you'd be. Here's the thing, though. Shit's been tight lately, and my guy thought it would be best to lay low next little bit. These days, no one gets in or out of that. He figured that would be a good bet. So, yeah, bro. Assuming you can find a way on in there, go get my... But let's you and me get these little guys all jacked up in no time. Heart attack not included this time.
Want to get jacked? Pick.
There you are. That head you brought us held a few info gems beneath multiple layers of bullshit and surprisingly aggressive ice. The Ascent Group contracted Onyx Void to smuggle prominent scientists and exotic materials from all over the sector onto all of it tied to a secret project. You must find those scientists. We dug out a potential lead from the head. The Ascent Group personnel files list her as a Class 3-8. Surveillance probe showed Lania frequenting several estates. Talk to the bartenders and regulars there and see if any of them know more of her current questions. I'm sure she's just a facilitator without any tangible knowledge. Questions? It's where you indents go for stress relief. Questions? We are less interested in the missing scientists than in what they were brought in to work. Questions? Keep us updated.
connection with the Aforin. No, I won't tell you how. But I can help you with Stintown access. Come see me, and we'll talk.
Well, what's the rear about?
If it isn't my former handyman, come fucking rockstar!
Oh, the sweet irony. Here you are, two-timing as a damn CGT operative for whatever mystery corp.
You've come a long way, but you still depend on... Well, you're in luck, because I need an errand runner. There's a bartender named Spice over at the loading bars. They don't like to admit it, but most of the proprietors over there depend. Now, this delivery would be frowned upon if it was discovered. But it'll get... I have an arrangement with a guard named Wharton. Get the package delivered to... And remember, you owe me. Now get out of here before I lose my appetite, you backstabbing...
Thank you. no entry.
Snake boss Poon. Again? Fuck. I've paid my fucking dues to him 10 times over already.
Oh well, come on through. And let that bastard know I've had enough of his favors.
I'm giving you permanent access, so I don't have to bother with you.
You know, you really don't look like you belong here. Hey, wait a sec. Maybe you can help us out. Some of my babies have been getting all broken up here. Things being what they are and all, some of my customers have been getting a little, shall we say, parts getting all worn down real bad, and I usually get a shipment from Grigori in the node, but, you know, so yeah, can you hit up Grigori for the latest shipment? I'll give you something real nice in return.
More like.
Hey, did Frank send you in?
Well, whatever.
I'll go either way.
Clearly you're the one.
See, we got this guy. An arc from Manor's Gap. And this dude, let me tell you,
So we need an taking.
Of course. I mean, you gotta tell the line. If you were to.
So how about it? You up for the.
Oh, thank God. This guy. He's got a kind of home base up by the edge. Look out, though. He's croned. And hey, you make.
Chef and this entire establishment. I come here all the time. Listen, this is by far the most delicious soup I've had in my entire life. And he, I'm sure that Thai fistage, you look like you might care less of good. I happen to have a dynamic key. My mate Flamingo's got a bro.
You again. My lucky day. Wait, what? The last shipment was too strong. Well, shit, I warned you, didn't I? People never listen. Well, fine then. Here, try this cut batch instead. It's not nearly as potent. In fact, might even be perfect for a guy like. What's that? It's for the Carlins. Yeah, sure, man. Wherever you gotta tear yourself to sleep, anyway. Take this shit and get the fuck out of here. And remember, you don't know me. I'm trying to go unnoticed here.
Can't get worse.
Name your poison, friend. Well, looky here. Poon actually came through. Give him my thanks. Now, what can I do? Sure. Coming up. Rings a bell. There was a mid-boss who came here slumming every once in a while. She's not worth. Couldn't keep her hands off the other clientele. Gave her two passes, but she struck out on the third. I bet you can find her at the Dirty Dive. There, yeah, you know, when the uppers come down, name says it all. Does your thing, friend.
Boone here. Heard you delivered the package. Good to know you can be somewhat trusted, even if you sold out the White Core.
Paolo, and you're lonely, I can tell. Buy me a kick? Thanks, hon. That's sweet of you. And here we were having such a good time. Why bring up that bitch? Alright, so we used to go out for a while. She had you creds. You stumped me like yesterday's trash when she started hanging out with the Quick, aka Blossom Hill. Fancy name for a sad fucking building. I hear the Quick. Not local, are you, hon? The Liquid, can't see what the hell she saw in them. Tense flatliner named Trenning is leading them these days. He'll know her for sure. Thanks for the kick. And if you find her, tell her to go fuck her.
Well,
Oh, I'm sorry. Was I in your way? I really should watch where I'm standing. What a terrible, terrible cycle. But at least I'm still alive, but I shouldn't burden you with my woes. Oh, yes, I was almost poisoned, you see. But do not be alarmed. I still have my health. Though I can't say the same for my poor Crystal. He drank the poison in my stead. Always hungry and thirsty. He was a prized fighter in the carnage cage, too. I trained him myself. From when he was a vicious little mutie to the crazed, slabbering beast he became. Kaiser Fürst really should give me a nuke, but I was never good at confrontation. But you! You look like one for whom confrontation. Maybe if you asked Kaiser to replace Crystal for me, he might listen. After all, he's the one who tried to poison me in the first place. He runs the carnage cage over in the grinder. Don't have.
Wanna make you creds? Whoa! A high-profile bounty. That's a nice payout for you. Don't spend it all at once.
There he is. And right, did you bring this stuff? Ah, yes. It's all here. Fantastic. I mean, the Larkians are fine and all, but I want to train everyone. I want everyone to have the same shot at getting pumped. Here you go. All yours.
Kidding you, make me do it.
Hey, wait a sec. Look like you can hold fingers. My boys, the liquid qu- we've held this place for years. You know that phrase, A rose bud was total bullshit. We got air rose, the glittering rope, and they took it from us. It's ours. So can you help us or what? See? The bad guys, yeah, that's right, I said it, mixing it up in it. We put up with it for a while, because, of course, it's like giving it been our home for like a... Well, we try playing nice. So now, and by the turbos are all hot, head on over there.
You're the one who's been asking about Lania. You're lucky that backstabbing broad owes me creds or you'd be stripped. What do you want to know? Lania has a penthouse in his very stack. Must have made Pago up there and sell things myself, but we got our hands full with those. We had an arrangement. Now and then she'll need someone, so we'd use the yeast containers. No clue what happened after that. I didn't ask, she didn't tell. Don't fucking get me started. We got a flat. If you do find her, tell her the clue.